John Michael Cain. Having considered the evidence and argument presented by both the state advocate and the advocate for the accused, and beyond any reasonable doubt, I make the following order. 1. The accused is found guilty on the charge of rape.
Don't touch me, I'm watching this.
Oh, come on, girl. Don't be like that.
Come on, Ken. Ken, I'm watching this. Ken, please stop. No. I don't want... Ken!
Number 2, that beyond any reasonable doubt, the accused is found guilty of common assault.
Cain, you're wrong.
I'm never wrong.
Okay. Cain, you're overreacting.
I saw you.
It's not true.
I saw you.
It's not true. She's drunk. I just got to drink.
Don't! What are you doing? Don't you ever take my booze! Do you understand
yes,
me?
Yes.
Don't you walk away from me. Don't you ever walk away from me!
Finally, the accused is found guilty of murder.
Cain, I'm pregnant.
Shut that dog up!
Cain, do you hear what I'm saying to you? I'm telling you I'm pregnant. No!